Coba nanti saya tanya ya kalau begitu ya, untuk mungkin di North America, South America, terus Middle East.
MENA kayaknya OTW.
Middle East kalian. Ya semuanya ya kalau gitu. Tapi daripada nanti nanya soal informasi yang mahal tersebut, langsung saja kita nontonlah dia untuk winning interview.
Bakit hindi kayo tumatalon? Sumisigaw, $10,000 kalahating milyong pesos yun.
Kasi hindi pa kami kontento sa ano eh, sa 6th place, tama? Gusto namin ano, champion.
They're not content with their placing right now. What they want is to win the championship and take home the 16 million pesos. Yun yung gustong-gusto nyo, di ba? Now, I noticed earlier, after game 2, you had perfect game. That was such a quick game. No death for Blacklist. When you came down, you guys didn't laugh. You didn't scream. Actually, you were very respectful. You came across Cade. And you didn't show any bragging at all. What is it about Blacklist? Why you have such a good attitude? Is it because you want to change something in the community? If so, what is that?
Siguro ano, respeto sa isa't isa. Yun yung gusto namin ano yun. Yung walang toxic ganun. Kumbaga chill lang.
What they want to do is change the MLBB community that full of respect and no toxicity. They just want to be able to play chill and respect the other members, right? Ngayon, you guys played just yesterday. Back-to-back games, basically. Yeah. Yesterday and then today. Not much rest at all. Was that actually to your favor that you had to play 2 games in a row? Or did you see that as a disadvantage? Or was it good for momentum? How was that for the team?
Siguro momentum din kasi, ayun nga, nanalo kami kahapon. Plus, may laban pa ngayon para ano, nag-iinit pa kami, kumbaga.
That was actually great that they had back-to-back days for the games because it was able to build momentum for the team.
Kung meron nga laban bukas, okay lang eh.
And he says if there's a game tomorrow, they'd actually prefer that. Now, speaking of, now you crawled your way through the lower bracket. You didn't have an easy way after getting defeated from the upper bracket down. Did you see this as a blessing?
Oo, tingin ko kasi nung natalo kami na nakita namin lahat ng pagkakamali eh. Kumbaga parang ayun yung pagkakamali namin, kumbaga naitama namin nung nasa upper pa kami. Then ngayon nung lower ano, mas smooth na yung laro namin, kumbaga yung pagkakamali namin di na namin nagagawa eh. Kasi nakita na namin doon yung pagkatalo namin sa upper bracket.
Edward was saying that going down the lower bracket was actually a blessing because now their game are so much smoother. They were able to correct their wrongs and they're playing much better this time. For sure, the Filipino fans watching are cheering for you, especially because they could now see your eyes away from your eyes is now, your hair is away from your face with your headband. Is there anything that you want to say to the Filipino fans cheering for Blacklist International?
Ayun, maraming salamat sa ano, sa mga sumusuporta. Ayun, abangan nyo, ay, suportahan nyo kami hanggang sa dulo.
Thank you for all your support and Blacklist agents. Keep supporting them until the very end. Thank you so much, Edward, and congratulations to Blacklist International. Successful indoor campaign for today, but the game is not...
Menarik. Blacklist agent. Itu sebutan untuk kayaknya teman-teman Blacklist
fans
yang... Iya, fans Blacklist yang ada di Filipina sana. Tapi yang secara mengejutkan emang itu sih, kayak apakah bakal jadi keuntungan atau kerugian ketika bermain lebih banyak
gitu loh. Back to back gitu ya, apalagi back to back-nya.
Benar, kemarin bermain, hari ini bermain, walaupun besok tidak bermain, tapi kan mungkin energinya benar-benar terkuras gitu loh. Kayak rally, mereka tuh mainnya dari lower bracket awal, ya kan, yang bisa dibilang mereka bertemu dengan Onyx ID.
Betul.
Satunya. Jadi kayaknya benar-benar lumayan berat gitu loh untuk teman-teman dari Blacklist International, tapi mereka berhasil untuk memanage hal tersebut.
Benar banget, dan mungkin kalau yang di rumah.
Nah, yang di rumah nih untuk manage yang namanya level dari M3 ya kan, untuk M3 Pass-nya. Ini bisa di-upgrade sampai dengan level 13, jadi langsung aja berpartisipasi dalam M3 Guess atau menebak-nebak buah manggis. Yes, kali-kali aja mendapatkan hasil yang manis soalnya. Kayak gitu.
Oh, bantul.
Itu enggak, itu emang istilah dari beberapa wilayah Indonesia, nebak-nebak buah.